Go on, Green Mamba. One, Green Mamba. No.
The weekend will come. I'm not going to be processing. At some point in time, there was a tactical lapse of concentration. I was able to get another game after 25 minutes of first half. They capitalized a spanning issue. We had to correct that, must fill up the dressing room and take the game to them. Even though this was not a typical kind of play, the CISC display, but in the story, it's a knockout. We just needed to go through.
What was the deciding factor, though?
Sorry?
What was the deciding factor on the game? What did you get right?
We capitalized the Temini, Banema Center Picks, Lapwood, Eto. But if it's about forced to face the Apple Post, Baba Panzara, we took advantage of that. Nane Gutige, we've got Emma midfielders, they say, are seasoned. They can delay and re-kick again in the rhythm of the play as they please. They made a pressure back. Said Gutsi, each time we lose a rebound, by shy forward. One or two of them were a danger, but not the rest of the team. So the only way that everyone is slipper. Yeah, they've got to play.
How ready for you think you'll be ready for the next game?
We are growing. Each game we can less get around. Each game we can less from the summer. Pelasinere City, Bibadari Game, Parababia Piper, Bible Ultimia, Nazi Sikoni Lepana, two games, Continental, Nazi Bimkona Stana, we won't team. So, on Kabangzi, we are on the same level in terms of Ubaf, Uba, Uma being very much comfortable on the play, no matter who are our normal player. Kabangzi Safana, well, also. Yes.
Coach, you have made it 3 years against Kabangzi.
Tactical discipline, to respect each game and take it as it comes. None of it today. We don't take things for granted. See, Bugele is on Monday. Now, I said, this picture on Monday. I'm sure we start using it. We took it seriously. Thank you.
Thanks.
Coach, from this game to the next game.
Yes.
You already know victories, but you are like possibilities match one. You're going to
win. Olo do win a match one match one. Pirates is a lot of
money.
Yes. Hey, tough one again. Apati game, we'll treat the game as it comes. Ngabang si lo gusala, subala mo kapdas sita to reflect ule game day and see where we need to lift our game tactically. Areas, let's change our ideas. What's a financial address? Kabangu's new financial address is see Sinal and Lama Laksas, Nadin Lakas Day. Prepare and Kabangu's house seats. Yes, thank you.
Yeah, I think the first one is we had not scored a goal against Green Mamba in a long, long time. Today we scored a goal, and I think first half we were very, very good, especially after scoring the second goal. In fact, when they scored, we came very, very strong at them, and then we never gave up, we kept on going, and then we got our goal. Then we kept going until half time. I think the second goal killed us. Because remember, we just played a day ago and we only had yesterday to recover. We did our best to recover the players so that we can get the energy that you saw today. And I think credit to the boys that under these difficult conditions, they pushed until the end. I don't think we embarrassed ourselves. I think we did well as a group under the circumstances. I think Green Mamba took the advantage of freshness. That they didn't play any games before today. It's not an excuse. I think when you play against a team like this, you would want to be at the same level of fatigue with the other team, but I think we did our best. We didn't embarrass ourselves.
What are you taking out of this game, coach, going forward into the season now? Because the most serious stuff is about to start.
Yeah, I think we're going to have a good season. Look, our other players are coming back from the national team, and then we consolidate, and then we build from there. I think we've had a fairly good pre-season. I think this is our first loss in a long, long time since we started pre-season. And like I said, it's not like they were all over us. These are the champions that we played against. But I think we gave a good fight. I think Siso came on. It was very, very good. Plan was very, very good. I think we will have a good season. We'll have a good season. And I hope that this becomes a building block for us going forward.
You happy with the squad you're taking to the league?
Yeah. But you never know whether you're ready or not until you play your first game. And so far, like I'm saying, we're not too far off. We're not too far off. You should remember this team that we played against, they are fitter than us. They played in the Champions League and all that. They were getting good quality games when we were not we were off-season. So if we play like them, to them like this, when we get our players back and we consolidate, I think we'll have a fairly, very good season this season.